How's everybody doing tonight? Can I have your attention? Thank you.
Who the hell are you?
I'm sorry to disrupt your dinners and family occasions. As my aunt would say, dinter.
I'm trying to eat my food, you fucking
scum. I have a very special date in the back tonight, and I just wanted to shout her out and tell her that the past 2 years have been magical.
You scavone!
And I just wanted to dedicate a song to her.
Hey!
This is my proposal song.
Oh, God.
That's right, baby. I'm proposing.
I'm trying to eat my food. You want to sing songs?
I love you, Quantasha Tanisha.
Did you just say a dinosaur's name? What kind of name is that?
I think that animal went extinct already.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel.
Oh, God.
I can't remember the words, but you know what I mean. Baby,
stop! Why do you always have to embarrass me?
Oh, yeah.
Baby, I love you. I can't do this anymore. Somebody stop it. Damn, why she try to hit you with a textbook?
Ungrateful ass.
So what is a Quantasha Tanisha?
Can we discuss that name?
I actually enjoyed that. How did she hate that? Emails always saying, make me feel special, make me feel special. And he does that. Now look. It's all right, bro. We rock with you. I'll marry you, bro.
Word.
I'll marry you, too. Hell, we can fuck tonight if you want. That was gay.
Oh, God.
Whoever said that, get him out of here. Get his date out of here. Get his kids out of here. And throw his food out of here.
It's over here, bro.
You said that, bro? You have to go.
Why do I have to go? I'm just saying, if this girl is running, I'm available.
Grab me.